This is called honeycomb. Honeycomb is a rough and stony surface that appears on concrete when there are air void between the cores and the aggregate. This happens when insufficient fine material gets into the concrete mixture due to poor mixing or incorrect aggregate grading. Normally, workers can identify this when the shattering of concrete is removed or using technique of ultrasonic testing. This hollow pockets